Another East Africa news flash concerns the town of Kampala in Uganda. Excitement runs high among the townsfolk gathered around the cathedral to witness the accession to the throne of their new king. The Bishop of Uganda officiates at the ceremony, which marks the coming of age of Kabaka Mutesa II. A Christian monarch, he succeeds his father as ruler of Uganda. His Excellency, the Governor of Uganda, arrives for this momentous event in the Protectorate's history as the 36th King of Uganda accedes to the throne. The Governor is the Honorable Sir Charles Dundas. The new ruler of the province of Uganda leaves the cathedral after the service. The king, or Kabaka, is 18 years old and speaks excellent English.